Moving on, government employees in the illegally occupied region of Pakistan-administered Kashmir have long alleged discrimination by Islamabad. An anti-Pakistan protest was recently held by staffers in the Secretariat of Pakistan-administered Kashmir for depriving them of the long due allowances.
Disgruntled government staff serving in the Secretariat of Pakistan-administered Kashmir held a protest recently demanding utility and allowances kept suspended for the last 1 year. They reprimanded government for keeping them deprived of the special allowances paid to all other ministers serving in the Cabinet and President's Secretariat.
ये हमारे जो वज़राए-ए-किराम के साथ जितना भी अमला है उनको स्पेशल अलाउंस और यूटिलिटी अलाउंस की अदायगी नहीं हो रही दीगर सेक्रेटेरिएट के तमाम मुलाजमीन तकरीबन एक साल से और बिलखसूस जो है वज़ीर आज़म सेक्रेटेरिएट और सदारती सेक्रेटेरिएट के लोग जो हैं वो भी ये अलाउंस ले रहे हैं लेकिन महकमा मालियात ने न जाने किस वजह से सिर्फ और सिर्फ इन मुलाजमीन को महरूम रखा हुआ है.
Although the Secretariat Employees Association has raised the issue with the Chief Secretary and the Prime Minister, repeated pleas have not made any impact. The illegally occupied region has been misruled by Pakistan for more than 7 decades. There is a Prime Minister and a President in Pakistan-administered Kashmir, but they are merely stooges who have been helping Islamabad fill its treasuries through economic depredations.